Person of interest in the killing of an Australian couple, and the Filipina is now being hunted down. The police say he was captured by a CCTV in a hotel in Tagaytay where the three were killed. The victims named David Fisk, Lucita Cortez, and Mary Jane Cortez were found lifeless on Wednesday. The Philippine Embassy in Canberra condemned the brutal murder and offered condolences to the bereaved families.
Oo, grabe yan. Nakita ko yung CCTV niyan eh. Sa Facebook, sa online, sa internet, sa social media. Naka-hood yung lalaki, yung suspect na pumasok doon sa kwarto nila. And they've seen...
Pagaytay?
Oo, yung parang baka yung murder weapon nga daw na ginamit, yung basag na baso eh. Kasi may gilit yung Australian, sorry ado sa mga nanonood ngayon, mga baka nagbe-breakfast pa. Pero yun nga, tapos of course may mga ninakaw na pera, etc. At sana nga, mas mahuli na kaagad itong suspect na to. Hindi makita eh, basta makita nila sa CCTV, naka-hoodie yung suspect. Ayun, no? Tignan mo.
Yeah.